Welcome to Lex's World. So a lot of people don't consciously realize that we've had cannabis a while. Lots of folks know that it was made illegal in the early 20th century, first in the US and then everywhere else. And I have a terrific set of episodes on the history of prohibition, but what about pre-1920s? What was going on with weed from several thousand years BC until that weird blip in time when we made it illegal? Well, lots was going on. As far as we can tell, cannabis has been growing around the world in warm climates since well before man was around. And when man arrived, our earliest and most robust records of cannabis use by man are from Asia. How early? Well, we have scattered evidence of cannabis consumption back in 8000 BC. But by about 3000 BC, use in Asia wasn't scattered anymore and was quite prevalent. And by 2000 BC, psychoactive cannabis and non-psychoactive hemp were utilized around the Eastern continent. Though the psychoactive uses were discovered first, and early hemp applications were fairly basic, like weaving baskets. Also, medical use was accepted very early on in Asia and later in South America. For example, smoking cannabis as a sedation during emergency surgery or as a general painkiller is literally an ancient idea. And people appreciated their weed. For example, in 2500 BC, noblemen were buried and mummified with large amounts of psychoactive sativa strains so they'd have something to smoke in the afterlife. Now obviously we're talking about THC with percentages that were likely in the 2-4% range, but that did do the trick from that time all the way through to the 1980s, at which point potency started to climb. But anyway, popular adaptation of cannabis in societies made a path out of Asia in the thousands of years that followed and into the Middle East and Europe, then to South and Central America, and finally into North America around the late 1800s via Mexico. Recreational and medical uses for cannabis were still as prevalent in the 1800s as they were several thousand years prior, while hemp was quickly developing into more than just a product that now made ropes and ship sails. People were starting to talk about hemp as a super crop that could replace many other resources, like lumber for paper production. And that's when prohibition happened. For unfortunate reasons that tied into a mix of the economics I just mentioned, greed, and racism. But surprisingly, it was unrelated to the reason people assume, that recreational use of cannabis caused some big problem in society up to that point that had to be addressed. No, that was never ever part of the equation. It was actually a really useful plant in multiple fields for thousands of years. And that's really the brief history of cannabis in just a couple minutes. If you find this sort of topic fascinating and want to learn more about it, there's a very good book on this subject called Cannabis: A History. I'll link to that in the description as well. On that note, hope you enjoyed the show. If you did, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button. See you next time.